Welcome back. Well, it's hot outside. You might want to go for a swim, even if most pools aren't open yet. So if you're thinking of maybe jumping in a lake or even a river, doctors say you might want to think twice about that at this point. Lynette Grant has more.
It looks like the perfect summer day, and the waters of Lake Michigan, they're like a magnet drawing us in. The problem is the waters aren't quite ready to go swimming just yet. It is not even Memorial Day weekend, but Lake Michigan beaches are already filling up with families taking advantage of the sunshine and the warmth. Most beachgoers we saw stayed on the beach, soaking up the sun. The kiddos, however, were not afraid to take a dip in the water.
Are you guys planning on spending a lot of time in the water or not really?
I kind of want to just to see if we can make it, but...
Just because high temperatures are close to 90 degrees this weekend, that does not mean the water is ready for swimming. According to the National Weather Service, water temperatures in the 40s and 50s can cause hypothermia in a short amount of time.
When your body hits that cold water, we really run the risk of having a hypothermia. It can set in a matter of minutes, and our bodies are not accustomed to that shock of the cold water.
Hypothermia leads to reduced coordination, loss of consciousness, and if not treated early, eventually death. Some of the key signs to watch for are cramping, uncontrollable shivering, or skin turning pale. Taking a dip in the water, though, is still encouraged.
Put your feet in, but don't go try to do any kind of body, swimming where your body is fully immersed, because that cold temperature can create a catastrophic results on your body, especially since we haven't been acclimated yet to the season.
Even the kiddos know that the water still has a little heating up to do before things are perfect, and have some backup plans for enjoying the warm weather.
Definitely play outside, maybe like jump on my trampoline or have a sleepover.
And that was Lynette Grant reporting. If you do plan spending time outside this weekend, of course, you always want to pack plenty of water, stay hydrated, keep the sunscreen nearby to protect yourself from the sun and take breaks when you need to.